Hello and welcome back to Strike Suit Zero Director's Cut. And let us jump back in to the original campaign, which we are actually very nearly finished with. And onto Mission 10, which is titled The Black Fleet. Now, I saw that we unlocked the Raptor ship at the end of Episode 9, Mission 9. But that seems to only mean that in Mission 9 and any mission we've previously beaten, we can use it to try to get a better score, so I think our first time through is going to only be with the ships they intended us in all cases, which is kind of bummer. But yes, let us advance. We are now almost ready to attack the colonial forces surrounding the Relic. During the journey, Control has been supervising a refit of all ships so they can survive the storm, using information that we gathered in the very last mission. However, there's no doubt that we are being hunted by the colonial elite, which is the Black Fleet. Traveling as fast as it can toward Earth, Control believes that the Colonials only have a limited understanding of the Relic and cannot fold it as far or as fast as their own ships. This has slowed their approach to Earth considerably and bought us valuable time. However, the changes the Control has made to protect our ships against the storm has also slowed our progress, and the Black Fleet are closing in. Performance upgrade to their KD6 less than a blah, 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 and then we get an upgrade. Yay! And like I said, we actually don't have this one's the Raptor. The Raptor available. Just bummer, but if I went back to Mission 9, I could use the Raptor for that. So we will have to revisit missions just to even look at the new ships. So let's just grab our strike suit, and I've made some loadout changes as suggested by a viewer, and we are actually using the most powerful and energy intensive plasma guns, and just two titans that hopefully I can hit things with. So let's get into this. And quick load. And a plot.
And Control, space. We're only one fold out from your coordinates. How's the refit going?
And ping.
Captain, I am still in the process of reconfiguring the fleet's drive systems. It will be some time before they are protected against the effects of the storm.
The Relic's approaching Earth. You have until we are ready to fold.
Captain, we have enemy signatures coming in fast. Black Fleet ships.
No.
Damn it, they found us. All fighters, weapons free.
Weapons are free? I don't have to pay for them? Those trails are totally going straight.
Your reinforcements.
Copy that, Arcadia. Adams, focus on the Corvettes first.
Okay.
You know the drill.
Oh crap, he's hurt.
Don't let those torpedoes anywhere near the Arcadia.
Chips. Okay.
They've been on us since before Taranto. How do they keep finding us?
I have been allowing them to.
Well, that's not very
nice. I needed to keep them close. It's one of the reasons Commander Bowman was necessary.
Control?
That's not nice.
I have seen every other possibility, Captain. You cannot defeat the Colonials if you are caught between them and the Black Fleet.
Okay. Missile warnings when there's plot happening.
Earth, you need to trust me. The Black Fleet have never lost so many ships to a single group. And they have never encountered a ship like the strike suit before. You have an opportunity now to defeat them.
Thank you.
Control, I'm listening. What's the plan of action?
The data suggests they divided their fleet to establish a launch point for these attacks. This will allow you to attack in stages, with each target leading to the next.
Stop with the wreckage. wreckage! Stop it! Why is the target priority on wreckage? Why would I do that?
Are approaching the staging post.
Why would I do that? That's why I was... Why would I do that? What are we approaching?
Control, we have a visual on a Black Fleet cruiser. Requesting a bomber attack team ASAP.
Understood. Dispatching bomber team.
Okay.
Adams, clear down their fighter cover before the bombers get here.
Okay. I can do that.
Understood. I have calculated the location of the Black Fleet command ship. Head to these coordinates.
Okay. No time for wreckage. But I killed one. Probably killed two. Definitely priority to wreckage.
There she is.
Fighters, close down their attack teams. Keep your distance from the enemy carrier.
Oh, we've got a big battle time. Okay. Destroy all targets. Finish the Black Fleet. Thank you. taking a lot of missile hits. Okay, that's why he said the no help at all, and I think I just lost the bonus thing.
Thank you.
that wreckage. Clear?
Yes, Captain. The Black Fleet has been destroyed. You can continue as planned.
Yay.
And the refit?
Your ships will be ready to engage the storm.
And there's no reason to delay any longer. All ships, prepare to fold out.
Yay! I was worried that thing was getting away. I'd have been not happy. Forget. Yes! Platinum Service Medal! But I don't think I got the bonus. The bonus extra thingy thing. Okay, let me do this. I got Shield Buster Weapon. Oh, I did get the performance upgrade! Yes! I think it said, take no more than... So, okay, I was thinking I had to keep it above 70% health, but I actually had to keep it above 30% health. Yay! Advanced, make a good ending. Earth Defense Strengthened! Yes! Destruction of the Black Fleet has a massive blow to Colonial morale. In addition, any ships destroy the Black Fleet fast enough to go to Earth for a Colonial Fleet could inflict excessive damage. Yes! I like this. I like this thing. Next time we'll be on to Mission 11, Raid. So, thank you for watching, and leave a like if you like it, comment what you think, do things, and share with your... I feel like going back to goat suddenly. Please don't sacrifice a goat. Thank you again for watching, and we'll see you next time. Goodbye.